Welcome to Edmond's instructional video for Eddoc Weaver. Eddoc Weaver is a component-based software designed to allow organizations to optimize, re-engineer, and repurpose print-ready output. Its unique architecture offers customers a highly flexible, cost-effective, and easy-to-use solution to streamline work processes. In this video, we will discuss how to use Edmond's white paper office workflow to save you cost of pre-printed paper. You will eliminate the cost of buying pre-printed paper, the hassle of coordinating, printing, dealing with storage, and so on. Let's start with an example. Visions, a telecommunication company, would like to send out an invoice created from its ERP system to different branches in the company, the phone and mobile services, both with different letterheads. The phone branch requires a letter and an invoice being printed on unique logo paper, and the mobile branch requires just a letter in this example. ERP systems or any document composition software can create print files, the invoices or letters in this case, that Eddoc Weaver will process. Eddoc Weaver either detects the media type or extracts the text from the page to select and overlay conditionally. After Eddoc Weaver processes your documents, it will print to plain white paper. Our example company, Vision, will print the process documents, but Eddoc Weaver gives you the option to send an email or SMS or put it on the web. I will show you what is involved in creating the workflow for an office without pre-printed paper. Here we have Eddoc Designer. I'm going to start off by creating a new Weaver project, white paper office. And within the project, a new workflow configuration that I'm going to name WPO, which is short for White Paper Office. And now we're going to copy some files into the project. First, in the input folder, here we have the letters Vision wants to send out in PostScript form. And then in the resource folder, we will copy in overlays and signatures that we will need later. And as you can see, it's in PDF format. First, I will drag and drop the read PostScript module from the input drawer, and it will read the input files from before. Then an overlay is added. The first one I will create is the letter overlay for the mobile branch. I'm gonna name it mobile, and we're gonna take the file from our resource folder. And then this condition that I'm entering will tell Eddoc Weaver that this overlay will be inserted when the paper type says mobile letter, which is identified in the PostScript file. The other overlays will be done the same way, but with different resources and conditions, of course. I'm going to insert an image here where I want my digital signature. Sydney is the director of the mobile branch, and we're going to be using his signature to be inserted on the letter. I'm going to name this SIG, and taking the signature from our resource folder, just like in our overlay component. And I found the coordinates previously where the signature will be placed, and I'm entering them right now. And also the signature is contingent on the letter Vision is sending out, so we have to create a condition. Here we're using the same condition as the overlay, so we know that Signy's signature will be used when the document has the media type mobile letter. And we will do the same for Robert from the phone services. And now we're going to choose an output file. For this demo, I'm going to write PDF because it's easier to view, but in real life situations, we will be using PostScript for printing. And now let's run the configuration. And the output file is written in the output folder. And this is how the letter for the mobile branch will look like. Here's the address and the signature. And the same for the phone branch with the address and signature. And it's a little bit different for our invoice. And you can see how this can be helpful if you have multiple pre-printed paper for one brand and you have two or more branches. You can reduce the cost of hardware, eliminate the cost of pre-printed paper, and decrease the manual labor associated with handling it. White Paper Office can also be used for marketing initiatives, delivering slips, or any documents you require multiple logos for. I hope you found this instructional video helpful in reducing costs and increasing efficiency in your organization. Thank you for watching, and if you would like more information on other cost savings achievable with Eddoc Weaver, please visit us at www.edmond.nl or contact us directly at info@edmond.nl.